Iran have never made it past the World Cup group stages, but coming into the final round of group matches here, they're in with an outside chance of creating history when they face Portugal. To do that, they need a victory over the Euro 2016 winners on Monday. Now, that's not going to be an easy feat considering their opening two matches. They beat Morocco in the opener thanks to a late goal, but in all honesty, they didn't deserve to take the 3 points there. Morocco were by far the better side and probably should have won it. This could play into Portugal's hands. They were maligned for their negative style of play in the European Championships, but served up a thriller of a game in a 3-3 draw against Spain, and it's unlikely to be topped in terms of entertainment this year. Portugal followed that with a lower key 1-0 win over Morocco. Again, it was Cristiano Ronaldo who stole the show. He scored the only goal of that game to add to his hat-trick against Spain, when he's now scored each of Portugal's last 5 goals at World Cups. The Real Madrid forward is now Europe's all-time leading scorer at international level. Bit of Ronaldo magic, the special here for this evening. Take Ronaldo to score at any time and Portugal to win by 2 or more goals at 4-1.